Okay, I'm driving on 169 going north. Basically from Canterbury. Canterbury and Mystic Lake is in Chuck is a place where you can gamble, lose money. So if you want to know how much Mystic Lake makes, okay, oh, look at the clouds, right? Very beautiful, right up front. But above it is the thin strip of chemtrails. Look at that. Look at this shit. You see that? These are not clouds, these are chemtrails. clouds, very beautiful. They rise to heaven. They're cotton ball-like. They make a lot of shapes, and you can guess what shape they are. You can say, that's a dog, that's a horse, that's a cloud, that's a cotton ball. But they are not thin film of white. Small. That's the difference. Good job. You know, don't you? Huh. So, my car was wonderful. I left it on cruise control. Then I was going 60 miles per hour. And all of a sudden, these things stop right here. See, I'm not even driving. Stop, and then it brakes really smooth, man. It's like brakes a lot smoother than me can. I can. A lot smoother than me. So, slow down. And then when it slow less than, I think, 35 or 25 miles per hour, then it's just beep, beep. I mean, it's shut off. So you have to take over control. And I say radar is ready. So that means, like, it relinquished control, and now you have to drive. So I'm driving now, but it's so slow that I don't need my hands on the steering wheel. See? Now it's going up to 30, 35 miles per hour. Yeah. Man, last night I slept a lot. How could I be still tired, okay? I don't get it. Sometimes sleeping too much and not exercise is you're still tired. It's like, dang. I slept like 14 hours. I should not be groggy or tired, but because I didn't exercise, I didn't do kind of like movement, I'm sluggish still. So wanting to sleep a lot is fine, but then sleeping too much and not moving is just to get sluggish. Osaka. Not this Osaka still around? I don't get it. Osaka, yes, it's still around. I haven't eaten there 10 years. Osaka. out the end zone.